Everybody, in this video I'm just going to show you guys how to make or get a used skin in Minecraft. So first search up Minecraft skins, and when you're there, go to the skin decks, and then it'll show an option for skin or author. Author is just the person who made the skin. I'm going to go by skin, so I'll search up pilot. Okay, it says here pilot. So I'm gonna choose pilot, and I think if you think it's good, I like it, then just do a download. But I'll get to that later. Most likely, you should go to edit skin just to see how it is and to see if it's a Steve or Alex fitting skin. But that'll come in handy later, and I'll get to that. So I want to see. I want to change it a little bit. So make it choose black. Make it like that, make a little badge for this guy. We'll go and choose white. And like this. And yeah, I like it. So we'll do download to computer. Click there. Go to file. No, not rename. Make a copy. And it's supposed to be like that. So yeah. Okay, so yeah, it'll be like that. Just don't rename it, or don't rename this number. Keep this number. You'll need it to change the skin. So, like, keep in mind what the last few digits are. I'm going to say 799. So I'll do save. And yes, if that comes up, I'll replace it. Yes. We'll X out here. Then I'll go to Minecraft.net. Do login. Then sign in. Then profile. And then change your skin. So where I said look at the Steve or Alex, now we're here. It said Steve there, so I'm gonna choose Steve. If it said Alex on yours, then choose Alex. Okay. But mine said Steve, so I'm gonna do Steve. So now we have to choose the file. So my ending with 799. That one, let's just make it. Okay, yeah, that's my skin. Then I'll do open. And then it's gonna be that skin. So you can create, yeah, I just told you that. And make sure you read this. Skin changes in Minecraft version 1.7.9 or future should happen immediately, yeah. But if you're playing on 1.7.8 or earlier, it could take up to an hour, but 1.3 or earlier, it will not be reflected in the game. So then you just press upload. And it's been changed. It'll take a couple of seconds to upload, so don't go directly to Minecraft. Go to a few minutes. And then if you want to go back to like Steve or Alex, press the reset button. And yeah, that's how you get a skin or make a skin. And yeah, so that's all, guys. Bye.